people to cope instead. So the trees now force us to regrow. But we still.